scooped up by Kyrou. Goes into the cross. And great play by Jarvis to get all the way back in time to help out. And then he intercepts the second pass and gets it to Svechnikov.
What a heck of a play. Hard working from Jarvis on the back end.
Now Svechnikov scores! He'd gone 19 games without. He comes back inside and puts Carolina on the board. 1-0.
Feeling it might be tonight. After Jarvis, they have prevented a goal. With a hard-working back check, he helps to create and does set just enough room for Andre to do his magic. Being able to go backhand forehand, he looks, knows that Jarvis has had that middle lane drive.
But these things just keep adding to it. He said, I hope everyone watching nationally got the chance to see how special the relationship is between our town and our team, guys.
And now a chance for Svechnikov, and he'll score! His second of the period has put Carolina up 2-0. You want special? You can spell it Svechnikov.
Draws, all sorts of good things can happen. Aho does it cleanly. Oh, look at that little turn and burn by Svechnikov to get to the net quickly and unimpeded to beat Rosen. Heck of a job from Jarvis. So the wingers both doing their part. Aho wins it clean. Burns gets it there.